A salesman packs his dog biscuits, all of one quality, in tubs containing 16, 17, 23, 24, 39, and 40 pounds respectively. And he will not sell them in any other way, or break into a tub. There is an ample supply of tubs of each size.
A customer asks to be supplied with 100 pounds of the biscuits.
How would he carry out the order?